a Gargamel studio, Buju Banton, they tell me, so Lutan Fyah, your sound good, man. Go on, itch. You sound like a camp artist, so I can work with you, you see me? So Buju Banton was the first man who get a song on the radio for Lutan Fyah.
Like the dancehall music, we're going right now, the hot artist, them, the trending artist, them. You listen?
Them, man, the bleach out face one and the one where bad and the next one where bleach and the.
Like you, that if you listen to one of the younger generation artists, then who would it be? So you think about the revolution music we're going now, like say the Chronics and Kabaka Pyramid.
Me not think about it. Yes, you know, the security goes and stick me up with the gun. The temperature gun.
Very far.
And the spray something. Me not know what him a spray in my hand. In army, you don't know if I'm something allergic. Look how the youth them now go to school. That's the biggest problem when me say. But yeah, for those, me and a scientist or a medicine man.
So you feel like Jamaica reached the point where you can just say, oh, free up?
Jamaica shouldn't lock down in my view. Me, Fatis and X and VP release an album named Healthy Lifestyle. May, June, July, August, September. And the confusion start. So them start to load and fire, sing too much song and then can't work. So me I say that to no say, so me just start sing more than too much song, you know what I mean?
Pelpa time protection.
Alright, welcome to another episode of Inside the Music on Pelpa Time Productions. You know what I mean? Today we have Passage Fort, Fire Royal Studio said Speedo here with Lutan Fyah. Lutan Fyah, introduce yourself to the people.
Yes, give thanks, enough respect, one and all. Blessed love, Pelpa time. Thanks for having Lutan Fyah this time, this evening. Big up the whole Massive and crew. Fire Royal, big up yourself 100%. You see me, I say Ricky General, Baby Demos. Big up the whole Ancients of Days, Celestia.
Yeah, let the people know, where is Lutan Fyah from? Where it's from?
Yeah, Lutan Fyah from the old capital Spanish town, you know, right across the old Iron Bridge, you know. That's where I originated, that's where I born.
Born and grown in Spain town?
Yes, I.
Yeah, man. So how was it like growing up in a Spain town?
You know, normally, you know, in the 80s we grew up as youth. It was normal, you know. Spanish town, as a youth, we used to just go to school, play football, run up and down, ramp and play, go to river, because we have river over there, Raya Club River. Seeing we used to normally. You know, we never have to hustle because we always have fruits tree. And in our time, we never had a cry or ball. We just rough it out and live. And up to now, I still have my bridge in them. And them still there about and we give thanks.
Spanish town. Mm. What community exactly?
We call it All Road, right across the old Iron Bridge. Yeah. Yes, I.
It was what was it like growing up though? Like experiences doing music? Or when did you start do music?
Well, from music, I grew up in a yard, my band in a yard, and my band comes here, sound system still, you see me? Yeah. So I always involved in the music, dancehall vibes, you know. People like Major Worries used to do that, would we? You see me? I say General TK, Jonathan Wolfman, Papa San, Dirtsman. And in my yard, them man, they used to come all our vibes as youth. Yeah. So we always in other vibes there, you see me? Because I used to play the song, I used to mix the song, I used to DJ, sing, say a poem, everything.
So I inspire, just being in the yard with the music, just inspire.
Yeah, that's my inspiration, because we know every tune will come around, every song. We know for them time that it was, what you call them music? The disco music.
Disco music.
Michael Jackson and them kind of
MC Hammer.
MC Hammer. Them coming at the late 80s. You know, we used to know the whole of the reggae them we are playing in Jamaica, the rocksteady, the ska, the dancehall, and even calypso. Same time.
So yeah. When did you say, all right, I'm going to take this up as a career?
The career part, no. All my life, I sing, I go dance, go DJ, and sound. You see me? But, career in the 90s, we start go studio, do audition. Try sing make big producer here we, yeah. And think went to a few audition them deny me. In the audition them, I want my guy I want stood up at Red Hills and sing them introduce me to the boss and the boss I'm for going hang on cause we sound like camp artists. Yeah. So from them time they will start record on a daily, cause we used to have like on the Wednesday days of the recording, and them do them addition on the Thursday day. So we used to just work and mix and ooze with craft and a nurture where we have to where we come be today, you know.
So you used to do stage show in the early stages also?
All of my life, me had the stage show, man.
Yeah. So what was your reception from the early?
We love the stage, man. We know how to deal with the people. And the people are my part of we, you know. We just have fun, you know. And all our vibes, like penny concert. If you know, mash up the show, them and go pay for your come off. $10 take him down.
Take him down.
$100 put him on back. You see what I say? Yeah. Penny concert is where them say. $10 put on Lutan Fyah say a poem. Tell him forgot sing a Dennis Brown or sing an original song or go DJ three bad lyrics. You know? And if you know sound good or even before you start sing, I'm gonna say, me don't want to see him. $200 take him off. So them kind of something we used to.
Somebody ever pay for take you off yet?
No, we used to pay for go up and pay for stay up. Yeah. You know what I mean? Now we always involved because the sound we play are my sound. So even when I'm not up on the stage, I'm dead around the sound. So same way.
Every
not,
day?
Not miss me, yeah.
So I'm not just a penny concert, I just a routine then?
Every day, from a band, man. From a band, we know about two bombs, you know. we know off a string of sound in a chillan, you know. Red pan red and black pan black, you know.
True. So you're just born with the music embedded in you.
Yes, sir, naturally.
Definitely. So the name now, we know your birth name. Your birth name is Anthony.
Yes, sir. Anthony Martin.
Anthony Martin.
Yeah. So Lutan Fyah, how Lutan Fyah come about? You know, in the ghetto them, where we come from, Zing Fence place, ramshackle community. Yeah. You see me? Every youth have alias name. Mm-hmm. One man have all 5-6 name. Sometimes we have a naming ceremony, you know. And it was a day when we in a on the old road and thing. One place so we call Big Ten. It was a yard when the man them licked down and make a dance hall. But when the dance hall crumbled now, we used to just hang out over there, you see me? It was 1992. Them time there, Tom was here just coming, you know, man, so I write them name on the wall. And so I get a sharpie, I'm write Lutan Fyah, Lutan Fyah. And from that year, that about 1992, as me say.
You just write Lutan Fyah for the world.
Yes, sir.
And it, from there, it stick.
Yeah, man, it no come up. We get other names after that. No further names.
Name two of them.
But Lutan
Fyah. You have two of the names then.
I mean, I'm Gussie Martin, you know.
Gussie Martin.
See, and I mean, I'm Sketchy Lion.
Sketchy Lion.
Same way.
True, it did.
Yeah, but Lutan Fyah we work with.
All right, fast forward now to when music start take serious now and it start. I say, yo, it look like say this we I do for a career.
Yeah.
Fast forward to that moment now, we say it's what made the initial, you know, the big sound.
As me say, we used to start, we used to go around and try getting a so-called big studio. Because studio is not like today when you come and you pull the grill and you go through a door and you reach now, look at studio, see a laptop and two amplifiers and a microphone and an AC. Studio was like a big setup where yeah, analogs and enough different amplifiers, string up and plugins. Yeah, so it looked like a huge thing at them time, you know. We never know, say so it could have boiled along to just a laptop and a little M-box and a microphone. Yeah. So we did feel like an opportunity for go in a people's studio yard.
Yeah, because
a more opportunity for go sing to. You know what I mean?
$1 million they've tied them on for a
yeah. And people used to have pride more, me think, in production where people used to call a man who have the expertise for making beats. And then if you're a drummer, then him call a keyboard and the whole set of musicians for create a rhythm as to how you are sing the melody of your song. So the music was so powerful to me in my head. Plus, when a song released, it used to release on a piece of plastic, which they call 45 or LP. And if it's scratched or broken, it no good again. Yeah. So it was so precious. And on that same 45 hour LP, you see the date where it make, the place where it make, the time where it make, and who make it. So it was like, you know, it was important. So me did find myself a venture in a world where means so much power to me. Yeah. So me did take it so serious up to this day. And then we start the recording, as me say. Then we start move around from studio to studio, try to get to know a lot of people. That's so now we start go places like Anchor Studio, Penthouse Studio, plus a lot of dub plate studio was around at the time where man, it was man, just a try to learn the flex of the music and get to know people, and then there's some meet up on a lot of different artists, you too. They in the music up to today, they are still a sing good, but enough man never getting a chance. Due to them never find nobody to help them, or them start out good, but due to politics or some of them kind of something there, yeah, make a lot of man never get a fear or a just chance to express him talent, you know. But we did find it as we must reach and a forward ever, backward never. And we did know, say, work hard is a part of it, and you have to know what you're doing and what you stand for. And we define Lutan Fyah stand for a culture, you know, we come from a cultural background, which is Rastafari. And there's an expression behind it in terms of language, or your slang, where your slang in your vernacular, where you learn, your plan to impart it. So music becomes the stage where I choose.
True indeed.
Selassie.
So you start making it into a monetary thing now. You started, say, all right, we find the song. Yeah. The first find a song, a song I play upon radio, and people I say, need Lutan, you know, upon a show, you know. You know what I mean? At them days, they want to talk about now when they reach the bus stage, you know, you say, yo, all song right, a play.
What did happen is that? Well, the second song, my voice, all right. What me I tell about two, they want me stop and them accept me. Yeah. And say, go and stick by it, cause you sound good and great. A Gargamel Studio, Buju Banton, they tell me, so Lutan Fyah, your sound good, man. Go and itch. You sound like a camp artist, so I go work with you, you see me? So Buju Banton was the first man who get a song on the radio for Lutan Fyah. One lady named Rosie Murray, she come through on Tuesday morning, or Thursday morning, cause she play Saturday morning, 8 a.m. on IRFM. A song I say, all the Atra City me beer, Missy say them no care. I told me I go down them and they use them tears, yes, you know? Yeah. And they dread they like it and thing and introduce them and I said, Lutan Fyah, next big thing. You know what I mean and thing.
A big endorsement that man.
Yeah, at the time.
Gargamel himself
at
I said
at the time, you know.
Lutan Fyah, the road. You know what I mean? So it must be a blessing. And you continue your journey. So tell me about like the first time.
And they had a same studio there one day, and one white man come from Seattle, Washington in America. Yeah. Them time they walk with 24 track with rhythm, you know. And him have a 24 track. And me and my virgin marked and I said, what white dude? Because we used to see it as when them come from Europe or America, them bring opportunity with them. And normally when you see these guys in Jamaica, they might try to find new sound, new talent with new words and melody. So we consider ourselves, say, yeah, we are that thing, you know? So we are going to introduce ourselves to the youth. Yeah? So we introduce ourselves to him and thing, and I said, well, yeah, we are producer and thing, and we know that man there. That man was the secretary in Abuja place. Yeah. Seeing so. Then book studio time and we sing song, and it was a Tuesday, and the Thursday we find out so we get opportunity fi go foreign. So we go get a passport and go up at the embassy. It was me, Jamieson Narisman, and Rashilo. So we went to Seattle, Washington. That was the 21st of August 2001, you know. And from that method of the truth, me just start make music and tour, you know, worldwide, you know. Yeah. Until we release album 2004, an album we call. No, the album, the 2004 is the album we call.
16 years ago now, you know.
First album. Yeah. It name, them no know themselves, you know. Yeah. That was a German production, we call it Minor 7 Flat out of Berlin. And then we move on, start do a lot of singles because people, they like the sound. Because my first release, apart from the first song on the radio, the first release was a song we call Fling Stone. My virgin Sprocket, Earth Ruler sound. He made forward and have a little place we call Sapphire Rec Studio. And he said, me an artist and him and my manager. Me I said, yeah, I need manager and me rich at the time with the check. Say, oh, that dread they are rich. Yeah. I will bridge and him nice and treat me good and him give me guitar for play and thing. So he made carry go a studio that an anchor recording studio and we do a song. Lucian a pass through sing. And him friend, Mikey General, Jackie or Jamie Sisla. But me drop asleep while the big singer them a sing and thing. I'm wake up about me wake up exactly 2:15 p.m. a.m. and him I say, yo, how him say, 45 minutes left. So I forgot to sing my song, but we never have no song. But when they get the rhythm, so I couldn't act like. We don't have no song, but we have words. Saying, God, we have practice words and melody. So family, I'm telling you, the first song released it, Gosser. The system could have never dictates the ghetto youth destiny, no way. Could have never be a object of ridicule in a them society. I don't wanna be called by a number in a them school. Them religion could have never take life in a holy fool. Something is wrong with Babylon golden rule. That's as a youth go graduate him, go take up him tool. Men all live no more under them imperial rule. You that dead for hungry in front of a shop full of food. That's why me a go fling stone in a Babylon glass house. I a just soldier, me no recruit, no scout now. So me sing that song there and Sprocket release it. And people, them time they are 45. So people Sapphire label, you know, like a blue label. Because it used so nice to see a record and the label and your name there upon it. You know what I mean? I know some people are going to buy this and church it because if it scratch it, no good again. So I did feel good and great. And then the song released. And from that day, people from all over the world start reach me. Because we never have no phone, you know. We never have no cell phone and we never have no Instagram and we never have no Facebook. And a few years after that, a thing called MySpace come in. Saying so, I just know we start meet the world. Through social media and people start want to know who is Lutan Fyah, I'm so good in favor still a see and enough of them kind of thing then. Got you. When me there Europe now at a 04. They on tour. We do 45 show in a 56 days. And so come forward.
A whole heap of show that in a 56 days. 45 show.
Yeah, it was me, Turbulence and Chesedek.
Yeah.
We go everywhere in a Europe. Every
most
club,
everywhere.
Every club, you know, some 1200 place, some 800, 1500, 500, so, 400.
So, what was your experience like touring like that for so many days? What was your experience?
It was winter, you know,
yes,
yeah, so. I never used to it. So, I made up to sing 15 songs at night time. So, the first three show me was so, I made up to drink a whole heap of Remy Martin and get kinky, you know. All through the tour, because I couldn't afford for dancing because I couldn't talk like, hey, what go on, my DJ?
Yeah, you'd have to just preserve the voice.
No voice never did it for preserve. We just don't say we'll perform later and we can't no not
so
perform.
So, oh, you perform without a voice now?
It's a spirit. To music is a spirit where when that time for your sing, the singing come out. Yeah. You know what I mean? And not care what you think, or just when the time for that spirit that manifests. And it happened each night and I see it up until the last night. It was in England, one place named Hammersmith, Lutan Fyah, Chesedek, Turbulence, Gentleman and Jamieson. Round London, on our back part, West London, the rich part of London. Yeah. Me not have no voice because last night me not Paris upon a festival again and no vocal. So that was the last show in Europe. Because I remember too, it was 29th of April, I'm reaching Europe now, so the 6th of May, I release an album I call Phantom War. Yeah. With that album, I get a big applaud in the world and I start get good tour now and start move with my band. But here, yeah, well, from that year, the confusion start. Because I tell you one little piece. At the time, as I tell you, so we go about and sing, I want people know where people feel like we. I love how we sing and boss we, cause so it used to go, you know. So I meet up on a bridge named Fatis Exterminator label. Turbulence introduced my team one day. We're on an anchor studio. So Fatis vice on Monday, Wednesday and Friday. So I present and sing. So while me I prepare my Phantom War album with Green Sleeve of England, a brother named Chris Cracknell, must be something like so. Fatis a prepare film album with VP and me never know say a album a prepare deso to release at a particular time because me never get the information as to what's happening 100% even though me know say me a work with Fatis and him a make music and them money album man and me did one Fatis album too as a youth but me never did know. So the album when we released with Chris Cracknell, the 5th of May, Fatis and X and VP released an album named LT Lifestyle, May, June, July, August, September, and the confusion start. So them start to load and fire, sing too much song and then can't work. So me I say, that don't say, so me just start sing more than too much song, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I'm just saying, that don't say.
Things. No, that's work with me. I have to work with myself.
Yeah, man, I have to do it. I have to do.
So, give me a light.
Would that be like something in a music where that's the worst experience since you've been in music?
I don't have no worst experience. Music nice, you know, sir. Yeah. I don't have no worst experience. A few itches. I went through a few little something where them think mood a brawl over.
Yeah, but
I'm just rock off and easy, cause you don't
over,
Rastafari is a non-violent move. And then enough look at something happen, man. But them no word for talk about because them are trivial things. Tiny little gnat. We're looting for you now, go strain at, you know, especially at this time when so crucial where you have to just move forward in, you know, this rapid movement, you know.
The movements are move right now. Rapid, you know? Right. So it's about further down in your career now, or forward in the career, say even to 2015 them time, you know.
Those are the rough days.
Yeah.
Those are the rough days, you know, when man I make music and the music I change. You know, because I remember we start out in our era where people gravitate to cultural vibes and we grow forward in our time when Gaza and Gully and different sound and people want to hear different thing. Yeah. And we are all out at the time and keep Rastafari music up as a one Lutan Fyah without help or support, you know. Yeah. And we nail until we still a drive where I'm up to this day, you know. One of the time we sick, very sick, like sick in a bed for months. For months, you know. Sick out.
So you think about the revolution music we are going now, like say the Chronics and Kabaka Pyramid. You know what I mean?
Me not think about it. Me listen to it nice.
So you say, respect the music that what them are doing right now. Too.
Yeah, you must. Come on. Rastafari, and it's a crucial time. We need it. It's like the hand can't do without the foot, you know? And the left eye can't do without the right eye. You see me?
Yeah.
Left eye can't do without the right eye. You see me? I say? So, it's a one, it's a body, a eye and eye. You see me, I say? When man and man different, yes, but similar. A man would have a different, because a man grew up in a different environment, go to different school, know different people, experience different things. So I do some different same man. Because a one message, you know, one Pan-African move, a one liberation
definitely
move, a one repatriation, reparation move, you know, see it?
Definitely.
So I just say, them man, love the youth, them man, the message important. That's why I may have the CD, them. That's why I check them on YouTube, you know see it?
True, definitely. Mm-hmm. Fast forward again to present day, 2020, and the pandemic will go on. I mean, for the past couple of 4 months now. I mean, so what have you been doing to, I mean, to stay safe and all of that? And, you know, the pandemic will go on, COVID-19.
I think me I do similar to what everybody I do, you know. Yeah. This is Jamaica. And the first that I knew say it and sun rain or gray. So me I live free like all of my Jamaica brother and sister them I live, you know? Yeah.
Just I live?
Yeah, man. Yeah. We are a master, but me I go in the people and building and the security goes and stick me up with the gun. The temperature gun.
Very far,
and, and the spray something, me no know how wet him a spray in my hand. Him or me, no know if I something allergic. Yeah. But me put on the mask and rub up the hand and go through and buy what me buy and take it out back and thing. I smoke a lot of ganja. And we drink garlic and turmeric and all of them something there, cause you know we are Rasta man from Calabash and Roots. Fruits and Roots. Hey Rasta man, tell me what you got there. Aya you kayata yode. I got a pretty little pumpkin to buckle neck piranha. Yellow heart bread fruit.
real way. So you say it affected you? Meaning shows now keep certain things, so how did that affect you?
It nah affect me. Me have some show for go doing at the Europe summertime, them say festival time. And the COVID-19 slow it down. It not slow down artists alone of the world. So it not really make me feel like artists are under pressure. Due to not performing. You know?
And the world, entertainment.
And the entertainment alone, it slow down.
It slow down schools.
It slow down everything. Because youth them now go to school. That are the biggest problem when me say. But yeah, for those, me and a scientist or medicine man.
So you feel like Jamaica reached the point where you can just say, oh, free up?
Jamaica shouldn't lock down in my view. Because them say sun hot.
And poor more especially. Where
yeah, we are burn up.
We are burn up, right.
You know,
that's but funny interview.
It don't go so, you see me?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So, musically, you know, what's the latest from Lutan?
Lutan, for you, I have a few singles out now, you know, I have two new videos. I have a song we call I Am Blessed. Yeah? Out now with a video. I have a next one, Almost Never Count, you know? And a video. Same way. Plus, we are working on the new album. We are produced by the old Capital Music that are my production, the One Dan production.
Yeah. You never tell me say you have your own label.
And yeah, man, I released three albums, and the album name Phantom War was released by Lutan Fyah. The album name Africa was released by Lutan Fyah.
So any proteges found from Lutan Fyah, meaning young artists, young talents we bring to the forefront?
Yeah, but my daughter, you know, Shayna. Yeah.
She says a singer.
Yeah, she sing too, you know.
It's a great thing, man. Family business.
Right now.
Bands.
Yeah, man. Fully, 100.
Yeah, man. Love an artist, them reggae artists, especially our bands.
Yes, sir. The Lutan Fyah band name Rhythm Rebel. You can check YouTube and see me on a big festival them worldwide with my band, you know. Definitely. So we do it.
So the new way of how people are doing things right now, like Instagram, Facebook, and the YouTube and all of that, the social media platform. Yes, sir. You have a team where responsible for like your social media, or you do it yourself?
I just me on my phone, you know, every now and then some people pass through. And we say them know what's happening. And give me a helping hand, and sometimes them gone, and sometimes I run some of them. You see me, I say? Yeah. And me just realize, say, what I am doing is not enough, but it's relatively good enough for my knowledge about these things. So I get to somebody we can surpass what I doing, I will let them in.
And just say, all right, go and run this till.
Because you know man. More of me, and you're doing more than what I have done.
True indeed. And two words better than one.
Yeah, man. Yeah, many heads, man. We need people, man.
Team.
We need people, my virgin. We need people, you know.
So when is the next album release date?
Right now, we are working on getting the songs together. That's how it is now. We don't have no release date or release date plan yet. How we are going to bring this music to the world. We just work on the songs right now.
So you have an idea how much tracks you are going to put on it?
We now pass 1,000, you know.
Yeah, 12 no, for the people, them.
Selassie,
right number.
Yeah, because I want to soak them in this time, you know. Mm-hmm. Make it soak in, because you know it have to soak in. Because it's a world now where them get bombarded with all kind of information and music and different things. So, you know, that for I and I, as Rastafari, like a small group of people with a small, with just a few of us with this. Word, sound, and power out on the forefront where the world are here where Rasta say. Because you know people now go buy the book just so. Yeah. So they might hear the music, and this is what we have music now. Yeah? So we want to soak it in.
Soak it in at them so them can't. Yeah. No, sir. Lutan have followed with this.
Yes.
And them.
So we are strategizing our plan right now because no plan, no release this time around.
So it's not a blueprint. Yeah, sector man. Right now.
Yeah, we are pen things, you know, find it out and I make sure say this is correct for the artists and everybody agree together, you know. Because me say we have people and we need people. Yes, cannot do without people.
Cannot do without them. Yeah, are them fans?
Not just the fans, you know, people who is a part of this move, you know. It's a move and it's a rapid move. So sometimes as me say me kick some off of the bench. Because it's not like they are bad people. But they're just not up to where me a deal with are they too speedy for me. And now where me a deal with that company I work with, it name Old Capital Music. So what we do, we take advice and people assist we on every level. But at the say, at the last part, I mean, I go up on the stage. So I mean, we know what we want.
Is it? But like the dancehall music, mm-hmm. we're going right now, the hot artist them, the trending artist them. Yeah. Listen.
When me a pass and if it a play, so me a go listen and dance, cause truly them sound good.
Yeah, you like?
Not necessarily liking it. Me like the sound and some of them feel good too, you know?
Definitely. Mm-hmm. Can't knock it.
No, we not going ever knock it. I with them, man. Those are us. Those are my kindred, my brother. I'm a virgin, them, I love them. Remember, say, man, them never have nothing, you know, man. We had them, man, a one song and they turn millionaire, you know. We are going to say no. Leave them, man. The bleach out face one and the one we bad and the next one we bleach and
so leave you them alone. Like, man. If you listen to these one are of my the younger generation artists, then who would it be?
Because listen, no, music is melody first and foremost, you know. And them little youth are sing sweet, you know.
Yeah.
So I don't have no who would it be in a meeting.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
It is a
I'm just a vibe with my virgin them and my brother them. No care what kind of song or how him sing it. What him sing about. Music is melody. I mean, it's an art man. My work, I am an ART man. Yeah. Seeing? So then, you do what I do. I listen, man, and maybe I go and take a page out of your book, you know. I like your template. Sure. You know what I mean? So then, me listen all music. No care what the brother sing about. I no care how you or them or me or anybody want to say. Foolishness him a sing say. It's not what him a sing say. It's how him a sing it in my head. Okay. So the how them a sing the song, how them like
bring
it.
Bring it cross.
Fully, 100%. The way how them youth a sing, yeah. Perfect. The slanging or what they sing about may be not a part of my psyche or my thought pattern. Yeah. And some me think, some may not agree with some of them views in you know, them songs. But the melodies them here, what music me do, music is melody, it's sweet, come on. Yeah. Don't it?
A real talk, man.
You know it's true.
I just want your opinion, you understand?
Yeah.
And that's the reason. So your Instagram now, let the people them know your Instagram, because that are going
the
right
Instagram
now.
Instagram are Lutan Fyah Music, scene, and the Facebook are Anthony Lutan Fyah Martin. Me not two tweets still, you know.
Yeah, but you have Twitter.
But me have a Twitter named Lutan Fyah 1.
Lutan Fyah.
Because I don't think me have to mix in all the social media world. For the people who love Lutan Fyah or music, reggae from Jamaica, for people to be attracted to me or my music. I think I have the magnet enough to attract those that are the ones that we come away, you know? Yeah, man. I don't have to tweet on them kind of something, the king.
Right.
Can't bother neither, yo.
Sometimes it's rough to hear the man.
Can't
on the road.
Instagram to look a Rasta picture and to look a red, gold and green. And blessed love my people, Selassie I live. One more on that, tell me. I have to look a stage show you there and two picture will look nice, you put them up. Yes. One more on that, you go down to the river and chuck off and flash your dread and put them up. One more,
yeah, one.
More lie, me not put no farm or nothing upon them neither and if I chop there, so them I see it.
Yeah, you no filter.
That's why I'm not to die my precept, because I saw me look in a real life. Selassie,
yeah, man, can't die.
Yeah, no die.
Live,
you know.
Yeah, you know I mean, Lutan Fyah, you know, people. And you go follow him Instagram, them. Tag it right on the screen somewhere. You know I mean, Lutan Fyah 1 on Twitter.
Yeah,
Lutan Fyah 1.
Lutan Fyah Martin.
On Facebook.
Lutan Fyah Music on Instagram.
Definitely. Any words now
for. Following them locked together, the Instagram. And the Facebook lock. So I'm not buy people.
Well, I love you.
I sing me singing.
Send a message for to the people. Any message where you want to send. This is the moment.
This is the moment in this time of our life that we all should think about unity. Unity is strength. I remember in all this that's what happened in the world. People are going to come out with all kind of contrary idea. But just do remember that each man have them opinion and each one have them right to say, think or feel how them want to feel. And this time and the time, for no man feel like him wrong, so him forget blast or bash. No wrong or right, no in it to the world around. each man have his opinion. So just stand up for what you believe in. Celestia.
Respect our manners. Inside the music, people. Lutan Fyah. Pelpa Time Production. We out.
Man walk the streets with gun load, hustling food to put a mouth. Della Vega, they sentence it down.
Boom! Pelpa Time Production. Big up to all of my viewers all over the world. You don't know. Big up to all who lock into Pelpa Time TV over the years. You don't know. Link with and you get your music video shoot, direct and edit. Your wedding, your funeral, party, stage show, photo shoot, you name it. So just check the information on the screen and lock in to Pelpa Time TV production. Big up on yourself.
Pelpa TV!
Pelpa Time! Pelpa Time! Room, 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 room!
Pelpa Time Production.
Pelpa Time.
Pelpa Time Production.
Pelpa TV.
For Pelpa Time.
It's a Pelpa Time, you know it's that time.
Pelpa Time TV.
I'm governor representing of Pelpa Time, you know.
Pelpa Time, you know what the thing top?
I when I say Pelpa Time, I'm more like more.
Can't mix up Pelpa Time thing with no coffee.
Yeah, man, a Pelpa Time, man, I represent for you. See,
we're Pelpa Time.
Pelpa Time right now.
Ooh, Pelpa Time, I want to them.
Pelpa Time TV.
Pelpa Time.
Down for Pelpa Time Productions.
Pelpa Time Production. It does
present for Pelpa TV.
Pelpa Time TV.
Pelpa Time. Yeah, let me get the belt on time, you know.
It's all about Pelpa Time. Keep it locked.
Come represent for Pelpa, for Pelpa, for Pelpa, for Pelpa, for Pelpa. Be a bonus.
Pelpa TV, our TV.
It's Pelpa Time TV. Cross.
Pelpa Time Protection.